Hello everyone, in this video we are going to see working of multiplexer circuit. Here we are going to implement 4:1 multiplexer. What is multiplexer? Multiplexer is a logic circuit that select one out of several data inputs to give single output. The input selection depends upon the set of select inputs. So depending upon what value we are going to set to S0 and S1, depending upon that we will be getting output. So when S1, S0 are 00, this D0 is selected. So in this manner we are getting output. This multiplexer is also called as many into one. Its equation is Y0 is equal to D3 S1 S0 plus D2 S1 S0 bar plus D1 S1 bar S0 plus D0 S1 bar S0. According to this equation, we have already implemented circuit which consists of two inverter, which is also called as NOT gate, 4 AND gate which consists of 3 inputs, and 1 OR gate which consists of 4 inputs. Now we'll check its output. As we have already mentioned, depending upon the set or values which is applied to S0 and S1, one of the input is selected. Suppose we are applying S0 as low and S1 as low. So both input select lines are 0. In this case, D0 will be selected. So you can see in this case D0 is low, so we are getting LED which is in off condition. Now if we are going to make that D0 as high, immediately you can see the reflection in its output. So to conclude this, what we can say, when select lines are 00, this D0 is connected at the output. Whatever data we have at D0, that will get transferred at the output. Now when S0 is 0, S1 is 0 and S0 is high, suppose. In this case, you will see when S0 is high and S1 is low. So this condition is 0-1 condition. So when select lines are 0-1, then this D1 is selected. So you can see its reflection in the output. So if D1 is high, output is also high, and if D1 is low, output is also low. So it indicates that when S0 and S1 are 0-1, that is select lines are 0-1, then D1 is selected. Now we'll make S1 as high and S0 as low. Immediately you can see D2 is selected at the output. So same thing, this D2 is going towards the output. So here D2 is high, so LED is also glowing, that indicates output is high. And if we are making D2 low, also we are getting same at the output. Now we'll make both select lines as high, that is S0 as high and S1 as high. In this case D3 is selected. Now data on D3 is high, that means 1, the same value is reflected at the output. Now we'll make that data as 0. So you can see immediate change in LED condition. So conclude this 4:1 multiplexer, 4 inputs are there, D3, D2, D1 and D0. This input is selected according to the values applied to select lines. So now in this condition, suppose you want to check the same thing. When both select lines are high, this D3 is selected. If you do any changes in other inputs, you will not say any change in the output, because these three inputs are not selected, because condition of select lines are high, high. This condition is only applicable for selection of D3. So this is how you can implement this circuit in circuit mode software, and also we can see it's working. This green color indicates the current is flowing through this gate. So thank you.